He's a year and 3 months, and he is 91 pounds of fluffy fury.
91 pounds.
He is a really big German Shepherd.
Wow. Yeah.
It, like, even for a German Shepherd, like, I was like, is he, like, husky? Like, do I need to, like, cut back on the dog food? They were like, no, he's just big. And he was very mad when I left this morning.
I bet. Does he know when you get the bags out?
He knew, because he saw me start packing stuff. He was like, it's 6 a.m., what the hell are you doing?
Can you take him with you ever? Do you ever?
I take him everywhere except when I fly.
Okay.
Right.
And somebody's like, well, what do you do with him? I was like, well, I'm lucky because my mom and my dad both have a dog.
Oh, yeah.
They've got a yard. My sister and her husband have two dogs.
Built-in dog sitters.
Yeah. And everybody, I think, on my block would watch him if I asked. But I've got – my family loves him, and that's the great part.
Yeah, so. This is probably kind of disgusting, but we all have dogs. We all love dogs.
Yeah. Yes.
Dogs have bad gas. You travel with that
thing?
At
least that's who I blame it on.
Blame it on the dog.
Well, right. Yeah, he's basically a deflector.
Okay.
For me, with other people. No. It's like, oh, my
Someone
God,
blamed.
What did you eat? And it's like, it was the buffalo sandwich I had earlier. No,
best
he.
Interview ever. By
yeah,
way.
I was gonna say I don't know if this is doing very well
okay.
for what people
it
think about me.
It went south real fast.
He's awesome. He travels really well. The guys on the bus love him.